Oh, hello.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hi, can I take our reference number?
Yes, it's 108.
Yeah.
57.
Yeah.
66.
And your name is?
J.R. Hartley.
Is that the name of the account?
Yeah. Yes, I wrote a book on fly fishing, you know, a while ago.
Right. Can I
put your postcode? Yes, it's CW1.
Yeah.
1AA.
And you're sure that there should be our reference number on there?
Yeah, that's what it says.
Well, that's not coming up for your name.
Oh, right.
What was your name?
J.R. Hartley.
And what was the outstanding balance?
764.07.
Right. And you definitely received your letter from Cars, yeah?
Yeah, it arrived this morning.
Can I take the first side of your address?
Yeah, it's 54.
Yeah.
Bobbleton Grove. That's BOBBLETON.
BOB?
Yeah, BOBB.
Yeah, LETON.
Yeah.
I can't actually find you on the system.
I think your system's a bit crap, to be honest.
Can you spell your surname for me?
Yes, it's H-A-R-T.
Yeah.
L-E-Y.
And the client was Vanquist?
Yeah.
Right, that's not coming up with your name.
Ah.
I've got 50 seconds.
Okay.
Hello.
You have just been fuzzy-bobbled by Fuzzybobble of the Consumer Action Group. Goodbye.
Hello.